We are making rainbow paper. Ainsley is putting some drops of nail polish in a bowl, and then you're gonna press down and lift it up, and it will have a cool pattern that when it dries, it will look really fun like this. Try it.